So we'll start with the steps. Intuitively, we're doubling the size of the communication on every step until we reach the size of the input. This goes one hop, this goes two hops, this goes four hops over, and so on. So if that sounds to you like some sort of log, you're right. There are exactly log n steps to compute this scan, so our step complexity is log n. So now we turn to computing the amount of work that we're going to do. And the way we're going to do that is we're going to think about this matrix that we drew as a big rectangle. And we're going to say, well, at every point in this rectangle, we're doing a computation. Some of those computations are adds, some of those computations are copies. Turns out if you just consider the adds, the analysis ends up being the exact same. But we're going to say the total amount of work we do, the total number of computations, is simply the area of this rectangle. So how big is this rectangle? Well, in the x direction, the rectangle is n items. We're scanning an array of n items. We already computed what the y size of this rectangle is. That's log of n, the number of steps that we have. So the product of those two is going to give us the work complexity. And so the work complexity here is order of n log n.